Wisconsin communities along the coastline of Lake Michigan will be getting a new investment of nearly $2.5 million. It's thanks to a state grant to improve and protect the Great Lakes. Two of the projects in Northeast Wisconsin include a kayak and canoe launch that's accessible to people with physical disabilities in Sheboygan and expanding the public beach in Egg Harbor.